Hello, everyone. My name is Maria Schoenenberger, and welcome to Lampwork Glass Beads, the LePoppet way. Today's class is all about creating ancient beads. I'm going to show you how to create all these creases and crags and bumps and divots on your beads using both mechanical methods and some material texturing. We're also going to do a review of etching and staining so that you guys can get these old, ancient, rustic looking beads. So I hope you'll join me today in class.